Don't hang up. That is a this day only. Okay, can I walk? Can I talk? Can I? Okay. If you go to hsn.com, of course, you will find, here's a little sneak a peek. Oh, man, I don't know if we have any of the videotape on this, but I got to tell you, this is the one I'm getting. I'm renting a car when I go home to see my parents, and not the least of which this does is jumpstart your car. Whether you've got that car service or not, I had a dead battery recently here in, actually in the parking lot, and do you know, they told, okay, but now, who, where? Yeah, no, I know that. Are you listening to what I say?
Okay. Like,
no, I'm actually talking about that. Anyway, not the least of what this does is jumpstart your car, the portable charger, and there's also an air compressor that is built in. So I will tell you this, it's going to keep you on the road safer and smarter, and it is so, it's also basically like a little power station. Now, the thing is, it comes with the jumper cables, and I know this, I'm not sure if you're going to see this on the videotape or not. First of all, you can't screw it up. Mophie is really, in my own opinion, the leading name when it comes to these portable jump starts. But this is the one, gosh, I wonder if there's a diagram on hsn.com. There is a plug, so you can even plug things in. But then, do you see how it tells you there's like one charge? What I probably should have done is bring in the one that I have in my car. I keep it in my car. I have the previous version of this, but I don't have the one that has the air compressor built in. So this is actually, well, it's the next level up, and it's actually about what I spent for just the version with the jump starter in. Okay, so that is gonna be coming up officially at 12 midnight tonight. And then we've got one of your last looks of our today's special coming up in just a few moments. Hey, in just a few moments, Julie Truster is gonna be along with me speaking about power. My ultimate, gotta have it. How about, okay, we talk a lot about a buy one, gift one. How about a buy one, gift one, keep one? Buy one, gift one, keep one, wrap one? Anywhere? Why not? Annie, you're so sweet. Okay, so actually that's what I've been doing for the last several. Is my mic on? Yeah, that's what I've been talking about for the last several seconds. I know, am I on delay? Maybe I'm just not interesting. Is that what's happening? Okay, because I was actually, that was a whole, it was a great introduction that apparently, hopefully someone heard it. So buy one, gift one, wrap one. It is, of course, from Idea Play. And the big thing for me is, yes, they come in separate boxes. They come with their cables, all that great stuff. Mercury has to be in retrograde somewhere. Speaking of buy one, gift one, keep one, this is a wildly popular sensation here at HSN. HP is actually our number one brand when it comes to laptops, actually number one brand when it comes to laptops in America. And this has the triple threat. Not only does it have Windows inside, but this is Windows 11 in S mode. So Windows 11 in S mode, which is an upgrade. There's an Intel processor, which I should also point out, HP streams are not all equal. Not all of them, and in fact, I dare say most, do not have an Intel processor inside in this kind of price category. Plus, you get technical support for free. You get HP Find My Computer for free, the whole shebango. Yeah, buy a computer, you get a second computer. All right, well, if you're ready, I know I am. The Too Cool for School tool. We can maybe say Santa approved. I can't say that for sure, although 9 out of 10 elves agree. This is what you want for your Christmas list for the hard to buy for person. It's one of your last opportunities on our very best value of the day. I'm just happy that we still have this for this show. What is it? Well, it is your ultimate cool tool. I don't care what project, I don't care what bit, I don't care what you gotta put together. This, if you did one assembly on one bookcase, on just tightening the screws on an outlet, if it's a bracket that's just coming a little loose on your cabinetry. Speaking from experience, and this is firsthand here in the Tampa, St. Petersburg area, whether you buy just that simple bookcase, like I said, with a couple of screws or whatnot, the assembly, at least in our area, is about $50 for something so unbelievably easy if you've got the right tool. But this is the right tool times 12, because last year when we did this, it was a phenomenon, customer pick, runaway favorite. Everybody loved it because it's cordless. It's the perfect amount of power. It's your precision package. We did one of these great little cartridge holster or designs. We're doubling that. So there are six in each. So it's not even one or two or three or four. It's 12. It's 12. You're getting this unique flexible extension arm, which I think really makes it one of a kind. Rechargeable, as I said, so you don't have to worry about, you know, batteries and cords and things like that. And then you also get the screw holder, which, when I said this turns your honey do into a honey got her done project, whether that's yourself or anybody else in your family, it's your must have. It is for this show and one more chance, or only until 12 midnight, and that's all she wrote, as we might say in Minnesota. You choose it in the black or in the white. The white is the most limited at this point. So just, and Heather, you're right. I am shopping. I know you are. And I don't care if you've got dexterity issues like I do. By the way, there's a nice little sliding mechanism, so you never have to guess. If you have to back it off a little bit, if you feel like, oh, put a little much too much torque in that. And then you can actually hear, I'm like, quick draw there, man. It's rotating out, tells you, you know, when you've reached the end of the line, there's a built-in light. It's comfortable, it's easy to manage, even if you have dexterity issues like I do. And doggone it, for a $10 bill, to avoid the hassle, the adult language, and the fashion mishaps. I love that, again. Okay, actually, I was, oh, wait. How can I?
How did, I'm over it, here. Did, or, I'm over it, here.
Okay.
This side.
Okay. Right. It's been one of those days, Lou. Thank goodness you're here, and thank goodness you got the tool that does it all. It's like the Lord of the Rings, one tool to rule them all. You got it, my friend.
Yeah, this is the one right here. And I'll tell you, the name Works is synonymous with just amazing hand tools. They make some of the best electric tools that you can get out there. And the SD driver is a prime example. First of all, when you put this in your hand, it just feels substantial. We had that awesome phone call last hour from the guy that actually made tools, who said how fantastic this was. Yeah, Matt in Michigan, that was absolutely fantastic. The man knows his tools. And I'll tell you, I have a lot of tools too. This is my go-to now. Let me just show you a couple features on this, which is amazing. First of all, really well balanced in the hand here. Rechargeable. We give you the USB cord. You can plug it into any USB charger. When you look at this, you can see it's substantial. Nice big grip on this. When you pull this back, as Shannon was showing you, what happens is the cartridge inside rotates. Now, these pop out. You are getting two of these. They're going to have all the major bits that you need. You're going to have your Phillips. You're going to have your standard. You're going to have your hex, your Torx. You're even going to have some square bits for deck screws in there. I can rotate it manually by my hand if I want to, like that, or just press the button. And every time I do that, it's going to change. You pull the trigger, it starts rotating. It has a little LED light built into it, as you see right there, and it goes backward and forward. In design, it's very, very simple, okay? What I'm going to do now is we're going to do a couple projects right here. I'm going to find the bit that I need. Oh, boom, there it is right there. Phillips head. Well, let's come on over here. We got a loose doorstop, it looks like. Guess what I'm going to do? Take that Phillips head, put it on there. Now, the light's going to come on as soon as I start this. The nice thing is I'm not having to guess or get a bit that I can't find, all right? Here's another one down here, but it's a different size bit. So I'm going to go through here. I'm going to find the different size Phillips head right here, because you do get several, and boom, we get that job done. Now, wait a minute. We've got a loose light switch up here. Well, guess what we're going to do with this? When we come up to this light switch, you can see right here, this is plastic, okay? You could break that if you use a full-size drill bit on this, or if you use a big screw gun. This has just enough power to get all these jobs done inside, even some decent-sized ones, too. I'm going to go right to the bit we need there, and let's see. There it is, okay? Now, this is just a standard bit, but watch this. It'll screw this in and make short work of the job, boom, but it doesn't crack the plastic, and that's kind of a big deal. Speaking of not damaging things, and this is one of the things I love about this, one of the accessories with this I use more often than I ever thought I would, and that's the extension that goes on the end of this. Here it is, right over here. The extension that goes on the end of this, okay? So I'm gonna look at this doorknob here, and the doorknob is loose, okay? And this happens in my house all the time. If I take a regular screwdriver or a screw gun and try to put this in here, this is going to rotate against the side of the knob. It's going to scratch the nickel plating off of this, so we don't want to do that. But I know that the extension that comes with the Works has a rubber coating on it. So first we're going to find the bit we need. There it is. I'm going to pull the bit out of the end. The extension just goes right in the end, just like the bit would. And then on the end of the extension, you take the bit that you need. Remember, you're getting 12 different bits in here. And watch this. I can bend this to go in here. So now it's not even touching that. And in just seconds, boom. That went all the way in. It didn't mar the finish. It didn't scratch anything. Shannon, you're getting everything you need. I don't care if you're an expert or if it's the very first time. If your toolkit's a butter knife, and you're not alone with that. I know there's other people out there.
Shannon, it's so true.
This is the tool for them.
I love you guys and gals. In fact, who's challenging? Okay, Beverly was challenged us to a drilling tool with Quick Draw McGraw. Heather is so sweet. She's got so many kind comments. She loves you too. You know, she thinks you're a big old teddy bear. We love Lou. Annie, you're so funny. You sound like me. She's like, I've been thinking about it all day long. I just can't think of, you know, what I'm going to use it for. Annie, you're so funny because I was actually kind of the same way. Lou has known. That's been my line for years. Now I can't use that excuse. My toolkit is a butter knife. And even for myself, there is something empowering about knowing you could do it. And Lou, I told the story last hour, but it really is true. I bought a couple of these last year, and I did actually end up giving them all away. And then I'm like, why did I give all those away? Because when you have something like this, it's nice to know, you know what, I can do it. I can do it, and you will
absolutely
do it. And it really does kind of give you that self-confidence. There is something like, you know, like I said, it's like, you know, you can do it.
To have that power.
It has that power. Hey, let me just show you the choices again, simply because I know Lou has only one more airing. Whether that white is available, it's kind of up for grabs at this point, but we do have the white, and the white was new this year, or the black. There's that flexible extension. I say that kind of one-of-a-kind arm or wand. And then those bits, you could hear me kind of, you know, drawing that back. And you hear kind of cock in place, so you can actually hear it, so you'll know when you've gone to the right place, because then it's just doing it automatically. So basically, you could make the argument, it's like not one or two or three or four or five or six. It's like getting 12 different tools. Because remember, last year we just did one of those little, you know, holster, little cartridge designs, and now we're
the
doing two.
Yeah.
Cartridge. Thank you, Lou. And then that's where you get paid the big bucks. And then you get the screw holder as well. Rechargeable batteries, of course. And remember, you do have our extended holiday return policy. So, yes, it's the under the tree guarantee. It is a free shipping weekend. It is five flexible payments. And actually, thank you, Steve, for reminding me. Shady and Beverly and Annie, all of my friends on Heather, everybody's talking about that coupon. So remember the coupon. So here's how this works. We have apply and buy. So you could apply and take $40 off. That's our HSN apply and buy promotion. But if you have an HSN card already, you get a couple of these, because chances are you'd want to keep one and then wrap another one up as a gift, or maybe you're shopping for other goodies in the show. Then once you're at that $75 threshold, could be for anything, even something that where I'm not airing in the house tonight. But once you get to that $75 point, then you use 188927, that's a coupon code, and then it'll take $15 off. Now you can use that over and over again, which is really cool. And then we also have our $40 off apply and buy promotion as well. So there is a lot going on here. And you know, it's so funny, Heather's even saying, oh, Annie, I love how, see, we all become friends on Facebook, don't we? She's like, oh, you know, if you don't need it now, you will need it. There's a really good reason, a really good case. I know this time of the year, because now it's TikTok, the final few days before Christmas, I know I'm trying to budget out, what am I getting for my nephew? What am I getting for my mom? Put it on FlexPay, guaranteed, under the tree guarantee, free shipping. If they don't love it, of course, no restocking fee. We even print the return label. Lou, it's so interesting because that's what we were saying. You know, whether it's like death and taxes, you will use it. Now, by the way, here's this little reverse mechanism. So if I, of course, if I had my readers on, it'd be easier to see. But see, even if you've gone a little bit too far or if you need to back it off, you can do that. Love that light, which I think is so interesting. There are days, this is one of them, where I can't even put a bracelet on. If I can do that, because, you know, I've got dexterity issues, not to make a big deal out of it, but, you know, because Lou, we used to do, and Beverly's so smart, remember, we used to do that race, do you remember? When we still lived in the studio, where you would give, like, the host, because you set us up for defeat, you'd give us, do you remember? I know you do. And I'd be like, Lou, you know, seriously, that's why I've got a butter knife. And you'd have us race, and it's like, are you kidding me? It's not even
there's no contest, really.
But it really is true. Once people get this at home, Matt from Michigan, who is a machinist, he's somebody who makes tools, deals with tools. He was saying, he's like, if you don't get this for people on your list, they're never going to let you forget it. I'm paraphrasing, of course. But he said, too, it's the right amount of power. You're not going to be putting together an aircraft carrier. It's what you need, the versatility, the cordless design, and doggone it, for the price of maybe one or two bits or tools, pays for itself. I think that's why people are loving it, don't you?
No, I absolutely agree. And that's the thing about it. I've got other choices. There are other drills, other tools that I could use, but this is my go-to. I can't fit my big drill in my kitchen drawer, but I can fit this there. So I've always got it there when I need it, and I don't have to go running back forth to my toolbox to find the right bits because they're all here. What I just did over here is actually, well, all right, what I just did over here was I put this bracket on, which would have taken me, you know, three hands to put up here, all right? But what I did was I put it on there using the screw holder that's on here, okay? It comes with this. You can put the screws in here. It actually holds it for you. So now I've got a free hand to do whatever I want with, and this will actually put the screw in there. And if this had been loose, you would have seen it just dangling there. And, you know, that's one of the great things that comes with this. Let's go over here. I want to show you one more thing. Let's see if we can keep up over here, okay? I'm going to show you right here why the big drill sometimes you just can't use it. For instance, we've got a screw down here in the bottom of this. If I try to use the big drill, even with an extension on it, I can't reach that screw there at all, okay? But your SD driver that you're buying right now comes with this awesome extension on the front of it. I can put this all the way down here. Imagine trying to go in behind something and look at the way that I can get this to go all the way down. Look at that. And this thing's got a great reach on it. And that's just one of the things you could do for this, Shannon. Have you ever gone to your kitchen to get that butter knife and you went to reach for the drawer, and the handle's loose and it's just bobbing around? And you're like, okay, I'm going to take my drill and get in here. If you try to get in there with the drill, guess what? It's not going to fit inside of it, okay? But my SD drive rule, but you know what? That's not fair because I'd be working on it backwards and upside down. Well, look at this. The SD driver bends all the way around. I can bend this 180 degrees or more, actually, and get this in here, get on that screw just like that, and tighten that up, and boom, that quickly, I'm done. I don't know how else I would have done that unless I emptied the drawer, unless I took it out of the cabinet. And Shannon, between you and me, if I got to go do all that work, that job's not happening. It's just not going to happen. But the SD driver makes it a pleasure for me to take care of everything. Most people have a to-do list. I got a loo-do list, okay? So it makes it easy for me. It's a loo-do list.
I love that. People on Facebook are even saying that it's fun to say your name, Lou Caputo. It's true. He is the OG of HSN for sure. Steve, I don't know if we can go to my Facebook or not, but I'm Shannon. I've known Lou for over two decades. I actually, this was my gotta have it, kind of my hack. I actually came in on my day off to dress as an elf. And use our today's special. Thank you, Steve. Hey, I'm Shannon Smith on HSN on Facebook, Shannon Smith HSN on Instagram. By the way, I have a Christmas crack recipe, and I won't fill in any more details than that I'll be posting later this weekend when I'm on with Curtis Stone. But Lou, I think the big thing to make clear is if I'm someone who is retiring that poor, warped, bent butter knife, and I do, you know, like I said, I'm not the handiest, you know, whether it's dexterity issues or just skill level. If this is the great equalizer in your household, you're going to have something. You're going to have something to put together. And that's what's so cool. It's funny because even when my brother Ryan, and that's why he got, the one that I intended to keep for myself, to be perfectly honest with you, he's got the big tools like Matt, the machinist who called us from Michigan last hour. But even when Ryan has said, you know, I want a drill or this or that, frankly, I go into those big depot stores and there's not much in life that scares me. Those stores, because I'm like, I don't know a drill bit from a hexa from a dex. I don't care.
Right.
You pull that little, you know, back and then whatever, I mean, seriously, if it doesn't fit, you know, you got to, you know, just keep pulling back. You hear it, you know, kind of move and do its thing. You don't, as long as it fits, it's going to do the job. That's all you have to know, right?
Right. Yeah, it doesn't matter if you know the name or not. And I'll give you a great example. You were talking about, like, you know, you're always going to have something to put together. We are entering prime put-together season right now. Christmas. You're going to be up Christmas Eve putting together the kids' bikes over here. This bike, you look at it, and you're like, ah, it's pretty simple, right? This has a dozen different screws and fasteners on it. This little elephant that's sitting in front of it, it has a little tiny screw on the battery compartment. That's just torture right there. I don't know why they do that. But it's got a little tiny screw in the bottom. Guess what? We've got everything to do that. We've got everything to put the screw in here. And then if you want to do home improvement projects, little things around the house, put up a curtain rod, maybe put up a towel bar. You know, you want to put up some pictures. Or how about this one? Living in Florida, if you got to do a ceiling fan, are you going to take this big drill that weighs 3.5 pounds and hold this over your head and try to balance it? Or do you want to use your nice 1.5 pound Works SD driver with that special attachment to hold the screw so I can hold on to my ladder with one hand and use that to get up in here and put that screw in and attach this to the ceiling? So I'm going to be totally safe. My arm's not going to be exhausted. My shoulder's not going to hurt. None of that's going to be going on, Shannon. This is the tool for the experts, for the newbies, for anybody out there. I think you said, if you don't know a hex from a Torx, from a square drill, you know, bit, it doesn't matter. You can use this.
And I think that's the big thing. So we're having so much fun with you guys on Facebook. Beverly, I'm glad you liked that picture. Tracina, always nice to see you as well. I think for a lot of us out there, we do become family. And there's never been a time in history where that's more true for me or Lou or anybody watching this show. It is always a privilege that you choose to spend some time with us here at HSN, especially when I have these shows on Friday. But this is something I really hope you try. And, even coming from someone like myself, there couldn't be a bigger novice when it comes to the honey-do projects than me. But whether it's, I keep saying Santa's elf approved for the fact that I'm a big fan of this, you will be too. So whether you're someone like Matt, who was kind enough, he's a machinist, he called us from Michigan, and he loves this. But you know what's so interesting about what Matt said too? Lou, he said he was a little, he's like, yeah, I wasn't so sure. I mean, is it going to have the voltage? He's like, he's using it. And I think that's really key because, yeah, maybe it's even somebody on your gift list, they have like the big power tools. But this, because of that perfect precision, power, the price, the portability. I even think for myself, Lou, whenever I'm talking to Lou in person, I'm telling him some kind of home repair story. It's like, I got the AC guy coming. Now the garage door went. There's always something that's, on its way out in my house. And even when I was watching the AC guy the last time, they had one of the big drills, like you were showing in comparison.
Oh, yeah.
And those air handlers here in Florida, they keep them in, like, closets because we don't have basements here in Florida. And it's really, really dark. And so the poor guy, you got to be nimble in my house anyway. And he's trying to crawl around, and it's dark, and he's trying to get the little screws out of the thing. I'm just even thinking for you to have at your house, should you choose to hire a contractor, they're probably going to prefer this than the big old contraption that they got. So don't let the size of this fool you. At least know you got it on its way to your house, because we'll do the free shipping, we'll do the $10 flex pay, and we'll do the under the tree guarantee and extended holiday return policy until the end of January. There's a 3-year warranty, not for nothing. You choose it in the white, which is much more limited, or the black. And then remember, we throw in all the bonus accessories. I say bonus because last year, for virtually the same price, we did one of those cartridge or bit holders. So now instead of 6, it's 12. So basically 12 different jobs. Then that Flexit tool, just to me, my arm makes it even, double everything, because then it goes places other drills and screwdrivers and things don't go. And then that screw holder, and then of course the rechargeable battery as well. We are busy. And Lou, it's funny because you've only got one more airing with Amy and Adam in their gift show coming up. And to me, this is one of those items, and I'm speaking from my own experience, that we watch you, and then we watch you, and we think about it, and we think about it, and then we think about it. And then, doggone it, hopefully you make the purchase, but if you don't get it, kind of like Matt in Michigan said, you do have that regret. It's like, gosh, that tool really would have been perfect. Guaranteed there's going to be something that is going to rear its head. You're going to find a use and a purpose for this, even if you don't know what it is yet. Would you agree?
No, 100%. And, it's funny because I keep finding things that I can do with this. For instance, we talked about all the different bits it comes with. It comes with a pilot hole drilling bit, okay, like a little tiny drill bit. I want to show you that because if you're putting pictures up on the wall and you've got to drill a hole in the wall, or maybe, put a screw into a piece of wood, how are you going to do that? Well, watch this. I've got the little pilot hole driller on here. This thing is so cool. I'm going to put it here on this board. and just give it a little squeeze. You see the light come on. Now, just like that, I've drilled my pilot hole, right? Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to switch to the bit that I need here. There it is. Okay, I've actually got the attachment on here to hold my screw. I love this thing. I put that on there just like that. It grabs onto it for me. Now, look at how easy this is. I put that in place just like that. And in seconds, if I had the right size bit on there, hold on a second. I'm sorry, guys. It's a different style bit than what I had. That's totally on me. Shannon, no, I need your glasses, Shannon.
As you do that, now,
there we go.
If you did, Steve, you kind of took the words out of my mouth. Now, if you didn't have this, can you imagine the adult language that would have been involved? Say you're on a ladder, you're floating you know, under a ceiling fan. It's like, oh, doggone it. I dropped the doggone thing and it wasn't right anyway. And then you have to try to run interference. It's like, okay, now what? Did you see what Lou did? I mean,
I had the wrong one and I found the right one.
That's it. And then, by the way, this design, especially for my hand and dexterity issues, is a big deal because you don't worry about whether or not you've got those dexterity issues. When you are at the end of the line, it does tell you. In fact, I got to rotate these bits out. But it's really goof-proof as far as that goes. And then in terms of affordability, it's not one or two or three or four or five or six. It's 12. It's 12, and then, you know, rechargeable, the whole shebang. So we do have white available now. Can't promise, make any promises. Of course, Lou, are you in the 10 or the 11 o'clock hour? Do you know?
10 o'clock.
10 o'clock. Okay, so that will
be
the last official airing. I'm going to call your wife, Kelly. She, on laundry day, I'm coming over. You know, she can do all the greens together, whatever it might be. I love you. Lou, thank you. Awesome job on a terrific today's special.
Great seeing you.
Good to have you here. Thank you, Lou. All right, well, hopefully you're grabbing yours. Remember, there is only one more opportunity to grab that. So you can also go to hsn.com because this season, the free HSN and QVC streaming service, the streaming service is everything that you love about holiday shopping and more. From great gifts to perfect presents, it's all here along with original content and live shows from some of your favorite personalities and brands. And you can make every moment merry when you discover the HSN and QVC streaming service on Fire TV, Roku, LG, Xfinity X1, and Xfinity Flex. Easy for me to say. All right, so Aaron Berger is gonna be coming up. That's kind of a little sneak preview of things to come. But right now, full disclosure, this is my gotta have it, and part of the reason it's my gotta have it is I gotta have it and you gotta have it, because I can promise you, I don't care if it's an Apple phone, I don't care if it's an Android, I don't care if it's a portable game station, if it is your laptop or your tablet or your digital camera or your Fitbit, you've got something that needs power. How about from our leading name when it comes to these little portable power banks? Normally here at HSN, for the price of one, I'm not even gonna tell you, if you did one, because you got people on your list, they glued the boxes down because they're smart. Not one, not two, not three, for the price of arguably one, because this is the more powerful one, this was supposed to be a today's special. We couldn't secure enough of them to make it a today's special, but basically, they're honoring kind of a today's special price. $41.99, we technically call it a feature price, but it has more power. Do you know, when I first started selling the 10,000 milliamps, which that's the more powerful one, in this price range, that's normally what they do, like those little lipstick-sized ones or slightly larger than that, say at the airports. The 10,000 milliamp is the big one. You know, that's getting you into the bigger category to not only extend your battery life, but also charge, you know, from a, you know, dead, all the way up. There are two ports, so who knows, you might meet a friend on that airplane or whatever. But it's nice that you don't have to be tethered or tied to a port or to an outlet. And then remember, in the separate gift box packaging, this is a one and done, my friends. It is the lowest price from any Idea Play power bank that we have ever offered at HSN, not times one, not times two, times three. Separate gift boxes. All you do is pick your color of choice. Yes, you get the little cable, but I always say too, with the two different ports, remember you just, you know, plug whatever cable you have for your cell phone or your tablet or whatever you might have. This happens to be part of the Blue Geo family. So on the blue Geo, we've got two great little blues and then, you know, kind of that deeper black color. And then we're calling this teal. And teal has like your teal snake, you know, more of a, boy, I want a belt. I would love some pants in that color. So you're solid and then a print. 777-520. Julie Truster is back. And Julie, you know, for a 5 flex pay weekend and free shipping, which we never, ever, ever do on these, let alone we're, you're talking about the cost of shipping not one or two, but three of them to somebody's house. Yeah, this is a gotta get it, gotta have it for sure. Because anybody who's watching this show, basically for about $14 a piece, the lowest price that we have ever offered individually for something, it doesn't matter what brand, it doesn't matter what device, we know that they need and will use this, don't we, Julie?
Yeah, we do. And Shannon, I'm just so glad that they're here. They were supposed to be in Black Friday weekend. Today is the first day. And yes, it is a 3-pack. I know your boxes are glued down, but I'll show you mine. I didn't glue mine down. They are individually boxed and they make the best gifts. Anyone with a phone, a tablet, earbuds, AirPods, anyone can use these. And what 10,000 milliamps means, Shannon, is that with one of these, your phone, it will charge your phone almost 3 times. So that means your phone can go completely dead and it'll charge it completely full. But let me show you up close because this style is brand new. Today is the first day that we're bringing them back. It's IdeaPlay's best value all year. I stock up when we have them and I give them to everybody. But you can see here it is. So it's thinner. I just want to compare it to the size of a phone. And this is not the newest iPhone. So the newest iPhone is bigger, but you can see it's smaller than a phone. And then you push a button on top. All your buttons are on top. And it tells you, it has a digital display. So it tells you exactly how much power that you have. We're at 100. All of your ports are on top and it's so simple. You just take whatever cable you have. If you've got an iPhone or an Android or a track phone, it doesn't matter. If you've got a long cord or a short cord, it doesn't matter. You take whatever cord you have and look at this. It's an instant charge. You're charging your phone. 10,000 milliamps means that it will charge this phone almost 3 times. My phone could be totally dead. I can be in the red and it will completely charge it up. So I use these every single day. They are the best thing ever. The greatest thing, if you're giving it as a gift, you don't have to know if they've got an iPhone or an Android or a track phone or what kind of phone they have or what year it is. This will charge any phones and it's 10,000 milliamps. And I'm so glad you brought up the airport one. I want to show you just to do a little comparison here. This is one that you can get in an airport. It's 3,000 milliamps. $20. In fact, I think at the airport it's more. It only has one port. Okay, the IdeaPlay is 10,000 milliamps. This is 3,000. This will not charge your phone one time. This will maybe give you 10 or 15 minutes of talk time. On the top, you've got 2 USB ports so you can charge 2 phones at the same time, your phone and your earbuds, phone and a tablet. In fact, let me give you a little walkthrough and show you. I've kind of got my little stations here. This is my Android and my track phone station. So here's the power bank. I love how it's smaller than my phones. And at the same time, I'm charging my Android phone and I'm charging a track phone. And you can mix and match, by the way. You can have an Apple and an Android, earbuds, phone. We're just kind of giving you different ideas of what you can use with it. Over here, this is sort of my iPhone station. I'm charging my tablet, my iPad, whatever tablet that you have. This is universal. I'm charging also my earbuds. You can, and you see, it's just simple. Use whatever cable that you have. I'm going to pop this out. If you want to put in your watch, hold, if you've got an Apple Watch, or I saw, I think you have a Fitbit on, right?
I do.
Okay, look at this. You'll recognize this. Now I'm charging my watch and my iPad. 10,000 milliamps. Lowest price that we will have all year. Stock up, stock up, stock up. I stocked up last Christmas, and then when my daughter graduated last May, this is what every friend got, all of her friends' friends. At this price, it's $14 a piece, and it's really hard to find a gift at this price for $14. I mean, heck, I can't even go out to lunch for $14. So really a great deal. Unisex, anybody can use them. Simple, easy, fun. I keep it in my pocket. Oh, and I forgot to show you. When we come back, I'll show you. I'm kind of geeking out with my little fanny pack on. I walk, and then what you can do with these, okay, see my little geeky fanny pack. I just pop it in when I go walking. I keep one in my purse. I keep one in my car. And when I walk, I keep one here. So if I'm out of juice, because I'm always, I've got my earbuds and my phone when I'm walking, and I've got my power bank.
You do, see, you're never out of power. I've done the same thing. Julie, you know, I've actually taken these to the movie theater because, first of all, I'm so obsessed with my Fitbits. I've actually charged my Fitbits with my power banks. I know you're shocked to hear that. You know, crazy, see also Shannon Smith. But this is a crazy price, I will tell you that, and we are not limiting quantities. I realize it's kind of like buy one, gift one, keep one, wrap one, because normally in this price range, and that's why I love, Julie, you know, I didn't even plan that, had one of those comparison ones you find at the airport, and she's right, just because, well, I'm going to the airport in the not too distant future, and they're more than 20 bucks. Now, even if we took the lowest common denominator, but they're also not 10,000 milliamps a piece. These are the big guns. Now, I know they don't look like that. When I first started selling the 10,000 milliamp power banks here at HSN, they were a brick. I mean, you were not real comfortable, like, oh, I'll put that in my purse, because they were heavy. That is not this. So everything gets better and smaller. So you get that same delivery of power. You just choose it in the blue. That's where you have the blue Geo and the black. And then we also have the teal snake. So remember, you get a couple solid colors and then your teal snake. Cheryl, welcome to the party. Leonarda, nice to have you here. Nice to have all of our gals and guys on there. Hey, Julie, before we run out of time, did you have one more demo? Oh, look at you getting comfortable with us.
I know. Well, I was going to say, this is how I use it. Our outlets are back here and my cables aren't long enough to reach. So I sit on the couch, I scroll through my Facebook, and I'm always charging, so I never run out of juice. Simple, easy, and 10,000 milliamps. And I'm just glad they're in, Shannon.
No kidding.
We thought they weren't going to come in until January.
Yeah, well, because again, they were supposed to be at today's special. $14 a piece. $14 a piece. Individual boxes, free shipping. If you get a couple of these, remember we've got that coupon in effect. This would be a good one to use it on because you're probably going to get more than one set, even though it's like, you know, it's a pack of three. We'll show you that coupon code as well. Hey, Julie, is somebody calling you? Oh, you're so
I was getting a phone call. Oh, my goodness. I think I called somebody.
See, there you go. The ever-present butt dial. I love you.
Right. Totally.
Real Thank life you, in Shannon. Action. Thank you, Julie. Hey, ask about a Protection Plus plan that is also available. And then, I don't know if we have time to share that coupon or not, but that would be a really good one to use that coupon on, just because you're probably going to get, you know, more than one or two of one, half of another. You could get it for like a dollar and change if you do that apply and buy and get that $40 off. And then, now this is the coupon that a lot of you are talking about on Facebook. If you have an HSN card already, now this is for, the offer is done tonight, but keep that coupon code handy, 188-927. And once you get to that $75 threshold, then you take $15 off. And you can use that multiple times. All right, well, this is a Today Special Encore, and I couldn't be more thrilled. Not only because we are featuring and focusing on our number one brand here at HSN, that is HP. HP is actually the number one name in laptops in America. Obviously, HPs are sold elsewhere. They don't have to gild the lily, as they will, but they do, and they do for us. And this is something that they do every Christmas season, where we do a two-pack of computers. It's like the fifth year that we've done it. I gotta tell you, though, this is the best one that we've ever offered for a number of different reasons. So right out of the gate, it is HP, it is Intel inside, and to just be very clear, more often than not, not all HP streams are created alike. Not all of them have the Intel inside. This does. Not all of them have, are you ready for this? Windows 11 preloaded. Not a coupon, not a voucher, not a how do I, you know, get it onto my, you know, system. Not only Windows 11 in S mode, which that is also an upgrade. Oh yeah, times two. And then how about technical support for free? Times two. How about HP Smart Friend, but HP Find My Laptop, Find My Computer, times two. I'm still not done. Okay, see? So judgment-free technical support, times two. Smart Friend, Find My HP, times two. And then Microsoft Office, times two. See how good this deal is? I'm serious about that. So Microsoft Office times two, and then it is also free shipping. Unconditional money back guarantee with no restocking fee, and that 5-pay flex pay, 12-month VIP financing, floating in a little over $40 and $48 and change. You just pick your color selection. So let's do this. All right, so we've got the rose gold and the black. Those are still available, okay? This was one of our most popular choices when it was featured the last time I was on the air, and that is your black with your blue. I guess you can see the blue on the rose gold one, but there's a nice little gander at that Kentucky blue. Then, yeah, that's what I thought. The black and white, you know, virtually gone. There are basically 200 of those, so if you feel lucky, do that black and the white. And then another very popular choice is that blue, Kentucky blue, with the rose gold. 787-274, you can do the math. I mean, a little over like $250 a computer. It's something, you know, insane, especially when you consider the features inside. And remember, no restocking fees. Should whatever reason they or you choose not to keep it, we do not withhold part of your purchase price just for the privilege of returning something. And we even print those return labels. By the way, there is Protection Plus plan available on this as well. I know you get the HP SmartFriend, but our Protection Plus is always a great consideration when you're looking at electronics here at HSN. Well, when I'm looking at electronics or looking for my HP SmartFriend, I look to Aaron Berger, because we're going on over 15 Christmases together. I affectionately call him my work husband. I miss cooking for you and your sweet little boy.
I miss that too.
You know, someday those days will return. But at That's least right. this way, whether it's social distancing, virtual doctor's visits, which I do a lot of now, booking my travel, whether it's learning online, this is the kind of that today's special from Lou is the get her done tool. This is the get-her-done computer times two, isn't it, Aaron?
It is, yeah. It's the everyday computer for the things that we do online every day, for the doctor's appointments, like you said, for the social media, for getting our work done with Microsoft 365 built in, for all of our everyday life, for streaming, for playing games. That's what this computer is built for. So if you're an everyday computer user, and there's someone else that's an everyday computer user, and you both could use a new computer, this is the price for two, not for one. It's sort of extraordinary when you step back and think about it. One time a year, we do this. HSN and HP work together to bring you not one computer, but two, to hopefully fulfill something for you, a wonderful Christmas gift for you, and a wonderful Christmas gift for someone else, or a holiday gift for someone else. So let's take a look at the features. We have a little video. We're actually going to show you this video twice in a row. It's just an overview of the features of the computer, but there's a lot of them to talk through, and I don't want to really motor mouth it at you, to be quite frank. So, as I said, this is a computer that is built for every day, for surfing, for streaming, for getting work done from home, getting school done from home, for playing, for searching for your next great vacation, searching for great deals online, you name it. We call it a StreamBook. A StreamBook is just a lighter weight, more powerful, safer. We'll talk about safety in just a minute. Lighter, more powerful, safer computer for you to use. You can download your favorite apps from the Windows Store. We're going to talk in a few minutes about the fact that this is Windows in S mode. Surf, stream, share on a single charge every day. Intel Celeron processor built in, number one processor company in the world. Beautiful detail on a 14-inch screen, ultra-high definition graphics built in, 4 gigs of RAM, 64 gigs of storage, integrated webcam, 11-hour battery life, Microsoft Office 365 built in, all that in a computer that only weighs 3.17 pounds. So it is your 3-pound on-the-go little powerhouse computer. I would say four key things that I think if you're just stopping by and you're wondering, what is this all? Two computers, extraordinary value. What's in there? What do I need to know? There's four things I think that are really key about this computer that sort of, about these computers, because we're including two computers, that really put them over the top. Number one, for the first time ever, like Shannon said, for 5 or 6 years, we've been doing a two-pack of computers in the holiday season. But this is the first year that I can say it's the latest operating system from Windows. Windows 11 is built in. So that means your widgets are built in, and Microsoft Chat is built in, and Windows Teams are built in, all kinds of wonderful things built out, the ability to access Xbox games, which we'll get to all this in a minute. But Windows 11 built in for the first time. It's not something that's going to update to Windows 11. It is already there. From the minute you turn your computer on, you sign in using your Windows Live ID so that you will activate your Microsoft 365. Windows 11 is there. No update needed. Already built in, the latest operating system from Microsoft. That's first. Second, it's not just Windows 11. It's Windows 11 in S mode. S mode is the safest way for you to use a PC, period. There is not a safer way to use a laptop. These computers will not catch a virus or spyware or malware. You don't have to worry about ransomware. You don't have to worry about keyloggers or any of those things. So not only is it lighter weight, is it a longer battery life, it is the safest Windows computer available anywhere, period. No, nothing to follow that up with, no qualifications. It is the safest available anywhere. So it's Windows 11. It's Windows 11 in S mode. And then two other really cool things. One, we include Microsoft 365 preloaded on both computers. So actually the box, you don't get the box. We loaded it for you. We wanted this to be the easiest computer solution possible for you guys. So when you get the computers home, both of them have loaded Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, Access, OneNote, and Publisher. Again, Microsoft Word, Excel, Outlook, Access, OneNote, PowerPoint, and Publisher. All seven of the Microsoft Office programs are loaded on both computers. You get it for a full year. Each computer also gets an additional license for a smartphone and a tablet. So again, two licenses for computer, tablet, and smartphone. So far we have Windows 11, Windows 11 S mode, we have Microsoft 365, and then last but not least, we're including that judgment-free IT that we only do here at HSN and at QVC, and that is one full year of HP SmartFriend. So any question you have about your computer, you know, this is Windows 11, you've probably never used it before, so if you get your computer home and you have a question, how do I do something? I heard I could do something, I want more information. It's a 24-hour day, 7-day a week, 365 day a year, free phone call, Shannon. We are there to answer your calls. That's a full year of Smart Friend. And then last but not least, Find My HP. If you lose your computer, if your computer's stolen, if you're just not sure where it is, did I leave it in the library, did I leave it in the car? For 2 years, we have an app installed and a service installed that will help you find your computer. Again, it's called Find My PC, and will help you find your computer wherever it is.
Well, and you know what, in terms of, you know, the if purchased separately, you have to remember, it's a huge value. And the fact that even the Windows 11 and S mode already installed is a big deal.
Right.
But I'm remembering, I'm just trying to go from memory when we did this as a one day only value. I think it was the HP SmartFriend, you know, hovering in around $160. Yeah. I mean, so that alone, because people, they don't, when you check out, buy your HP at a store, they're like, do you want the technical support? And you're like, yeah. I mean, the judgment-free support, about $160 ballpark. I'm basing this on my notes from a couple of weeks ago, but go figure. And yes, and that's times three. Thank you. Boy, I'll tell you what, I did actually remember the right price. So it's about a $360 value, pretty close to that for that alone. You know, because remember, it's like almost $180. And then the Find My HP, that's like $80. See where I'm going with this? And then usually the Microsoft Office, I'm trying to remember, Aaron, is it 40, 50, 60?
Yeah, it's right around the $50 or $60 per year for Microsoft Office. And we've included, again, this is Microsoft 365 personal. We've included that, as Shannon is saying here, times two, so on both of your computers.
Yeah, and see, that's what's so funny, because, wow, the fact that I remembered that with the rather involved day
that I've had,
I'm pretty excited with myself. So, but you get my whole point. These are features, because HP is the number one brand in laptops. And when you go, because you find HP in other stores, but I guess my whole point is, they don't include the judgment-free technical support for no additional cost. That's almost a $360 value. So if we only factored that in, because remember, it's almost $180 a piece, then if that's the only thing we took into consideration, then it's like getting each computer for like a little over $100. So then you're getting hundreds of dollars worth of software. So remember, then the Find My HP, that's like about $180, pretty close to that. So, or $160 for two. So, you know, you factor that out, like $80 a piece. That's, you know, I even remembered that, which is kind of surprising. But that is also something that they ask you if you want to buy separately when you check out at a traditional retailer. And then you know very well most people are going to buy the Microsoft Office. I mean, most of us are. Frankly, even whether we put it in at $40 or $50, give or take, that's still times two, and that's included. So even if we took the bonuses into consideration, wow, it's a great deal. I mean, it really is. And everything on this has been upgraded. Remember, HP, obviously they're sold elsewhere, but not all streams are created alike. Not only is it the upgrade on Windows 11 already installed in S mode, which is an upgrade, but it is Intel Inside. And not all streams have the Intel Inside. And that's not putting shame in anybody's game, but normally when you're in this price range, you don't, you're lucky if you maybe get one upgrade, let alone all of the home runs that this has. And remember, it is, they're in individual boxes, of course, so you choose your color duo. We have the rose gold with the black, we have the blue with the black, which was one of the most popular ones when we offered it a couple of weeks ago. The white with the black is almost gone. So we have basically the final 200 or right under that 200 mark on the white with the black. That's like, I keep calling that kind of the tuxedo choice. And then our other really popular choice was the rose gold with the blue. And if you are new to HSN, remember FlexPay is available to anyone within the sound of our voice. Listen, I have to be mindful of my budget too, because TikTok, TikTok, Christmas is around the corner. So you could do a couple of different things. I use my debit card, to be perfectly honest with you, on my FlexPay. So you could use PayPal, Apple Pay, debit card. But you could use your Zulily or your Q card. Now, if you have one of our cards, HSN card in particular, we're looking at 12 months VIP financing. So that makes it a little over $48 on your credit card. And then we do have our apply and buy. If you haven't done that apply and buy, if you don't have the card yet, then you can do that $40 off promotion as well. And as always, I know you're getting almost $360 worth of technical support, but how about the other part? Well, this is our Protection Plus. So check with your service representatives for details. That is also an option for you. And then the final thing that I'll mention, in addition to the under the tree guarantee, free shipping weekend, five flex pays. Don't forget, we do have our extended holiday return policy. So in addition to everything else, should you or they, you know, buy one, keep one, wrap one, whatever it might be, should you choose to return them, we don't charge a restocking fee. And in most cases, I should say most retailers, they charge around 10 to 15%, meaning they withhold part of what you paid for something. If you choose to return it, we don't do that. We don't have a restocking fee. We even print the return label to make it extra easy for you to return. So, Aaron, I know this obviously was an abbreviated airing, and I want to thank you for making us a part of your Friday, certainly. But with only 6 minutes remaining, do you want to do a tour, text and specs, a demo? What do you think?
I think maybe a little bit on Windows 11 Perfect. Would be a good idea, and then maybe a full tour of the computer. So let's do that. Let's talk a little bit about Windows 11, because it's a big deal. You know, most of you maybe haven't heard or seen anything about Windows 11 yet. Introducing Windows 11, the latest operating system from the folks at Microsoft, built to create, connect, and play the way that we do it now, to bring you closer to the people you love and the things you love. The start button, the search button, all that is in the bottom middle now. It's just easier access. Basically, the whole idea with Windows 11 is spending so much more time on our computers as we've done in the past couple of years. How do we make it easier? How do we make it simpler to be more productive, to multitask, to communicate with our friends and family? That's the things that we've been connecting, for example. This is one of the big things. Microsoft Chat, all of Microsoft Teams, is now built into your computer. So now with one click on your screen, you can start a web chat. It's that easy. You just need the email address or the phone number of the people with whom you want to start a chat, and boom, you're basically instantly on chat together. That's a different world. Right now, you know, if you get into your computer and you want to start a chat, it's not one click, right? It's a lot of clicks. It's sort of a lot of organizing. Again, this is a computer built for the way we live now, and the operating system specifically redesigned for it. Now, something you might have just seen go by there, goes by pretty quickly, it said Xbox Game Pass now available. And this is a big thing, too. Obviously, we've been playing and being entertained on our computers in a way that we've probably never done before. With Windows 11, and with the Microsoft Store, you now have access to the Xbox Game Pass. So this computer can now play over 100 Xbox games, something I never could have said before. Never could have said. That's a it's a really interesting innovation with Windows 11. Basically, they do a lot of the processing for it in the cloud now, and then kind of the rest of the game beams down to the computer. You got ultra high definition graphics built in. Oh, that's another video we're going to show you right now. Intel Celeron processor built in. Shannon mentioned, you know, there are other processor companies. There's one processor company that is the number one processor company in the entire world. We're going to show you this video twice in a row. It's so exciting. HP certainly makes computers with other processors in them, but as I said, only one can say they're number one, and that's this. This is the Intel Celeron processor. This is a processor that is very much built for everyday computing. So if you like to get on your social media applications, if you like to do shopping online, if you like to stream your favorite movies, if you like to search for great deals, if you like to shop, if you use your computer to work, that's what this is built for. Value and versatility, smooth running apps, email, web browsing, the kind of things that we do every single day, less waiting and more doing on a computer, get this, that weighs 3.17 pounds and has an 11-hour battery life. Shannon, this is all day, you know, you don't have to plan ahead. You don't have to plan, okay, where am I going to charge my computer in a couple hours? That's something you don't have to think about anymore. One more quick thing, and maybe one more video we can show quickly. This has a type of solid state storage. It's called eMMC. And what that means is inside this computer, instead of there being a drive that moves, and when it moves, it creates friction, and when it creates friction, it creates heat, and it makes your computer heavy, and it makes your computer hot. That outdated technology is gone. This is solid state inside your new computer, which means it is lighter, it is quieter, and it's faster. You have a faster boot up time, faster shutdown as well. Your applications load more quickly, better battery life. Again, about 11-hour battery life. There's no moving parts. It's more durable and it's quieter. And you see here on the left-hand side of your screen how much more quickly applications open thanks to the solid-state drive, how much more quickly you can multitask thanks to the solid-state drive. If you're picking these up tonight, congratulations. If it's time for a new computer, why not get one with Windows 11 built in? Windows 11 in S mode, which I'll remind you is the safest way to use any Windows computer. And with Microsoft, for goodness sakes, with Microsoft 365, so you have Word and Excel and PowerPoint and Outlook and Access and OneNote and Publisher, they're already preloaded on your computer. Shannon, what most of us do is we get our computer home, we open it up, and we get our credit card out to buy Microsoft Office, right? That's sort of, I think, the standard protocol for buying a computer for a lot of us. We've already taken care of that for you. It's installed. It's ready to go. You just, one thing, sign in with your Windows Live ID. If you don't have a Windows Live ID, you create one. It's free. It's very, very simple to do, Shannon. And right away, so basically as soon as you turn your computer on, it's all ready for you. It's all ready to go.
Absolutely. Akrit, I'm sorry if you find my presentations off-putting. You know, sadly, in these shorter presentations, we have to balance the color choices along with Aaron Berger. Trust me, I would do all Aaron Berger all the time if I could. But we do have to do, as I call it, some housekeeping issues just so that people can see selections as well. So my apologies if that was off-putting to you. Regardless, it's great to have all of you on Facebook, as always. And I will say this. At the end of the day, it is all about making the right choice. And this is something that you just really don't even have to agonize over because everything on this has been upgraded, which is a big, big deal. Aaron Berger, in the final few moments, like I said, I want to make sure that I give you equal time, you know, for all of our friends watching for you.
Yeah, a couple other really, really quick things here. You guys, there's USB ports. There's three full-size USB-A ports. There's an HDMI port. Shannon, even an SD card. So if you ever want to expand your storage a little bit, that's very, very simple to do. Bluetooth built-in, Wi-Fi built-in, webcam built-in. Everything you need. It's just a little bit lighter and a lot longer battery life.
Absolutely. Well, I, you know, Ingrid, I'm with you. All Aaron all the time. That would be my vote if I could do it. Anyway, all Aaron all the time. Are you coming up with Amy and Adam a little bit later tonight?
Not tonight, but I'll be back tomorrow morning at 10 a.m.
All right. Well, I love you so much. Thank
you,
Aaron.
I love you, Shannon. Thank you.
All right. Thank you for doing this. By the way, the blue, the rose gold and the black, and the black with the blue are the most popular. Hey, Tristina, thank you so much. You are tonight's social winner. Our social team will be reaching out to you. Thank you so much. Always good to have you along. I will be back tomorrow night with Chef Curtis Stone in the kitchen at 9 o'clock. In the meantime, it's Fashion Fridays. Sarah's coming up, and Amy and Adam have a great show, too. So stay tuned.
What if you could surprise the loved ones on your list with gifts inspired by stories? At QVC and HSN, we bring life to products and products to life.
Add a little sparkle to your holiday. It's HSN's last-minute jewelry gifts, all guaranteed to deliver by Christmas. With savings up to 50%, don't miss out on your last chance to shine this holiday season only on HSN. 'Tis the season to be a VIP. Use your HSN card to get the best deals on gifts for everyone. Shop now for the holidays and pay over time with ExtraFlex or VIP financing on every item and at least 8 VIP savings events a year. Plus, the HSN card has no annual fee. Not a card member? Apply now and instantly get $40 off when you're approved. Visit hsn.com/hsncard or call 1-800-695-1418 for details.